The oceans and atmosphere that surround us here in Australia are such a big part of our lives that most of us from day to day tend to take them for granted. However, here on the banks of the Derwent River and at many other sites around Australia, CSIRO has teams of world-leading marine and atmospheric researchers committed to solving important science questions that can only be answered through CSIRO's commitment to excellent science and through our partnerships with other national and international research organisations. In the Great Australian Bight, our scientists have shone a light on the environmental, social, and economic benefits of the region through a four-year, $20 million research program. Despite this area being well known for its iconic species such as whales and sharks, very little has been known about this vast area of ocean and coast. Much of the scientific research data has been collected through the use of measurement tools, custom designed and built by ONA's Engineering and Technology Program. And now we have a much deeper understanding of the Great Australian Bight than ever before. Our Climate Science Centre is focused on monitoring atmospheric conditions and deepening our understanding of the natural climate system. Together with the Bureau of Meteorology and other partners in the tertiary sector, we've developed what's known as ACCESS, Australia's weather and climate model, which enables us to make projections of future climate change scenarios. We've committed major funding to the development of a decadal forecasting system to inform adaptation and mitigation strategies for government and climate-exposed industries such as agriculture over the medium to long term. A big focus of our atmospheric monitoring work is the measurement of greenhouse and other trace gases. Working together with our partners at the Bureau of Meteorology, Cape Grim in northwestern Tasmania is a critical data collection point. Our work informs regulators who are responsible for setting air quality guidelines, and we work with industry to help them monitor their own activities and understand baseline conditions. The ultimate goal of our work is to deliver the information that Australia needs to develop an effective national response to climate change and to plan for the increasing risk of extreme events such as heatwaves, bushfires, and droughts. As a developed country in a developing part of the world, Australia, through the efforts of CSIRO, leads research to address the regional challenges associated with sustainable development. Our scientists in Perth, Western Australia, are working on collaborative projects to ensure that communities and governments, particularly around the Indian Ocean Rim, understand the value of ecosystem services which store carbon naturally and can be managed as part of the emerging blue economy. In recent years, Chile's large aquaculture industry has been under intense pressure, and the Chilean authorities have sought to improve aquaculture management practices through a partnership with CSIRO. Our expertise in developing an integrated water quality monitoring system on the Great Barrier Reef through the eReefs project has been critical to re-establishing a sustainable long-term industry in Chile and has delivered global impact for both the industry and for the environment. It's through this excellent science that Australia is able to deliver on our international obligations in the global pursuit of a more sustainable planet. Here at CSIRO, we're committed to making the measurements that help us understand baseline conditions. And then we couple that information with economic and other useful data to really understand from a systems perspective the challenges we're facing and to deliver solutions for a safe and prosperous nation.